What's up, UF and Savages? We are here and getting ready to continue our run through the Doom campaign on Ultraviolence, which so far, despite me occasionally getting my ass kicked, has been super fantastic. So let's get into it, shall we? I've been thinking about this all day. I know, like, last night, I got beat up on a little bit, but I had a blast. This game so far has been everything I wanted it to be. It's great. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Slow-mo. What up, gangster? Aw, sad. Give him the slow touch, dog. Sometimes. Ladies love that slow touch, dog. I mean, unless they don't, then I guess they don't love that.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
A little bit of looking around. Don't mind me. It's all right, bro. It's a nice t-shirt, though. Oh, let's do it. Don't seem like bad guys. Imps and whatnot, just jumping around. Ooh. Yes, that's a very nice. I'm always certain that everything is just leading to, like, just leading to death immediately. What's going on over here? Oh, hey! Terrified for when things start showing up to murder me. I've been so worked up about playing this all day that I know, like, the first 15 minutes of this is just going to be garbage because I'm too excited. Just climbing up. Rude. at it stuff. Stop screaming at me. Okay, God. Ooh. Hey, what's that thing? What are you, thing? Hold on. Case crap goes all banana sandwich. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do whatever that is. Didn't even know this was stuff. Mo, how's it going? Apparently I'm getting ready to start a rune trial. See how bad I am at this. Get him. Got it. Hey, Cherokee. Go team. Fast and murderous it is, sir. So how are things? Good, I hope. Right. Equip runes. Unlocking rune slots. Well, we've only got one rune, so let's do that. Sweet. Of course, I can't vacuum anything up yet. I feel like Fast and Murderous is just kind of the name of the entire game. Counter Twitter. So what's he doing then? You'll have to tell me what it is. I'll follow him. That's awesome. Is he just retweeting Demon's tweets and then like twisting him? And that seems bad on the floor there. Hey! Oh, that's awesome. Oh. Ha! Dead! Oh god, took one to the face. Oh, dead. Okay. So he's just gonna steal his style and put it back at him. That's pretty cool. I feel like he'll have a hard time keeping up with Matt. Pop, is this still where you're at in the game? Oh, I took it to the face. Damn it. His handle's Chuck Murder. God bless it. Oh, that's sort of rude. Oh, I don't want to be in here anymore. No. Oh! Okay. Oh, get it. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Well, god dang. I was super thinking about this all day, man. I didn't even sleep last night. I was too excited. I should have just stayed up and kept streaming last night. Because this is all I did in my mind. Oh, hey. Those dudes are fist fighting down there. What's going on down there? Oh, did I lose sight of that drone? Bless it. Where'd it go? Piss. Give me that chip. I didn't finish what I was doing down there, I don't think. I got excited and ran off. Guess that it's gonna get ugly after I rip that thing out of there. Soundtrack on here is phenomenal. Too, the soundtrack is so good. All right, F it. Let's get this party started. Okay. A little less started party, maybe. Oh! Oh. Get him! Just the right hook. Oh! No, I need to switch. And then go. There we go. Just never stop running. Oh God, he's right on me. Make it. Did we survive? Forgot about my chainsaw. I picked up fuel a little bit ago, spaced it out. Hoover. The map is awesome, but I immediately get lost. All right, so ooh, place down there to go. I feel like that's where I should be going to. Something's running. Well, hey, fellas. Oh, so cool. That up probably. Feel like all
we were only temporarily
all this is bad.
The tower. You need to remove each lens. Individually, carefully release the hinges.
Warning, energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Don't tell me how to live my life, bro. I feel like those are probably not ever reusable. I should probably use them only when I'm like super dead. But I'm not good at games. Let's see what was down here. There's another pretty rowdy jump. What's going on over here? am I? Hey, buddy. Give me that chip. Should probably start looking at upgrading my suit. I think I got a few, couple of chips at least. Well, what do we have here? Just goodies everywhere. Hey, there you went, little buddy. Ooh, that's cool. I think we're gonna do that heat blast. Oh, nice! So if you miss, you just explode it in the middle of them. Those are pretty cool. We're gonna do this though. Give me that thing! Must remember chainsaw. Must remember chainsaw. Hey guys, you want to go to Mars? Mars seems like a really nice place. Get back here.
Get back here.
Hit him. Actually shoot him, me. Explode. Alright. Let's look around just real quick. Before we rip that thing's guts out. What's that thing? Seems like something I want. What is this? Haste. Shit. I should have pulled that thing. Okay. Let's do it. Yeah. Ah. Booyah. Hi, Amy. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. Die, dude. Whoa. Sounds freaking out. There we go. Sounds freaking out on my end. I'm scared. Got around here. Is that the map station? Yeah. Ah. Let's back around. Let me in there! Sweet. Okay, so what do we got now? Well, I actually do have quite a bit of stuff to use. We'll just hold on to it for a minute. Two death from above glory kills on Hell Knights? Dang. Alright, so the objective is actually across this room. Okay. Here we go. I get excited and punch stuff instead of picking things up.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning. Energy contamination detected. Do we use it? Yeah, we're probably not coming back this way anyway. Charge me up! Oh, hey! Oh, this is bad. Oh, and I just shot that MF'ing wall in front of me. That's why rocket launchers plus me equals bad. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're dead. Shooting that wall was pretty much in game. I'm not gonna blame it on me, but it could possibly be my fault. If an enemy has a head, it's a weak spot. I like it. Alright. We're not going to grab that health right away. Because now we know that Fitz's going to hit the Shan out here. We're going to need it. Shotgun, rocket launcher. No, shotgun and plasma, heavy assault. There we go. And plasma. Let's do it. Where's he going? Get back here! Oh! Got her. I see the monster things popping up. Dead hooker. Well played. Well played, me. Now let's get juiced. Guess I don't need that ammo. What's happening out here? Oh, jeez, the flaming noise at the end of there before they die, that freaks me out. Damn. Just don't back off the edge. They're freaking me out, dog. You're freaking me out. Oh, yeah! Mm-hmm. Let's go introduce ourselves to some people. Jumps just seem a little bit farther than I want them to be. Just a little bit of panic. There we go. Just running around collecting goodies. Oh, okay. Poop. One more try. Because I'm a dummy. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Failing the effing savage way. Okay, here we go. Ah, there it is. Look at me finishing up being dumb. Does this help me? How? I want it to get me across. There, okay. I'm already here, though. So I gotta go here. Some super ringing. Hey, buddy! Yeah! Dude, I want one of those little guys so bad. They've got to be selling those somewhere. Those things are awesome. Saw that dude climbing that edge a minute ago. He's got to be around here somewhere. I mean, in theory. Hey, what's up, fellas? Ow. Huh. kind of get tore up here. Whew. Too busy looking around. Done a lot of killing of things. We got over here health. Another drone up top. What's that, a data log? Let's hold off on that health for a second. Because I'm sure we're coming back this way. And being alive is kind of a win at the moment. Oh, do they? Alright, I gotta get me one. They're so awesome. They're so cool. I think I like this one. That's cool. Thanks for checking it out. I have to look because that. Yeah, I need one of those things in my life. Ah, I keep forgetting I have a chainsaw for murdering things. God bless it. How do you forget something like that? Oh, data log back here, too. There we go. Hellraiser. Unwilling. Haven't actually looked at any of this stuff. Summoner. Maybe we should put some stuff into the suit. Exploration items appear in the auto map automatically. $20? Okay. I might have to get me one of those. Immune to explosive barrel damage? Come on. How awesome is that? Ooh. Dang, man. There's some good. I actually looked at this stuff. I think we're going to go for the secrets right away. Because that'll help us get more of these things to upgrade the suits. Also got a lot of weapon upgrade stuff. Yeah, that's good. Oh, come on. This is amazing. Let's do that. Get 20 direct hits on imps. We can make that happen. What we got down here for the micro missiles? Yeah, that's good. Shotgun. All right. Looks like we're pretty good in this area. Let's go back down here. Grab this health. In case we don't come back. Hey, fellas, what's going on over here? Let me at you. Ha! That stuff. And go cause some problems. Oh, am I stuck? Oh, I'm in trouble. Leave me alone, bro! No! Oh, get off me! Yeah. Dead. Oh my goodness. Get it! Oh! Kicked it right in the face! That's another one. That's disappointing. Get it. Get it. I have to remember the chainsaw. Dang it. Keep getting too excited. Achievement. Tinkering. Down below. What even are those? What's that thing? Oh, hey. Hey, fella. I should stop shooting them so close. Yeah, I gotta remember, man. I just get too caught up with staying alive. I forget to actually chainsaw stuff, which is dumb. So dumb. Yeah. Especially when the big guys pop up. Cause I haven't been using them. I haven't been using the saw. I need to just pull it out. Do some work. Nice. All the goodies. Trying to give me weapons, but I already have them. What is that thing down below there? I still haven't figured that out. Ooh! Ooh! We got another little dude. Wait, how do we get out there? Apparently not from here. From here. Maybe. All right, let's go do what we're actually here to do. Oh, hey, fella. Oh, another one of them rune trials or whatever. Let's see what this one's all about. Destroy 30 barrels before the timer expires. Yeah, we can do that. Can't be too bad. Or can it? It probably can. Oh. Stop it, you're freaking me out. Stop it. Oh, stop it. Run. How many do I got left? Oh, no. No. Okay, so I failed it. I blame the children. Let's blame the children. Come on now. How many left? Oh God. Where are we at? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, so close. I just didn't even see the other one. Didn't see it at all. Sorry for being dumb. Oh, come on, me. No, stop it. I'm doing even worse this time. Where is it? Got it! Jeez, oh Pete! Took enough tries. My goodness. This game's so awesome. It's just packed full of so much cool stuff. I'm actually really excited to get into the snap map stuff and try and make some maps and stuff too. I think the way like the way it takes me a minute to get that stuff done, it'll might take me a little bit to get used to it, but I'm excited to make some levels for you guys to try and get through. All right, so where am I going? Trials right there. My objective. It's in there.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Where are you going, buddy?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Why is he being rude to me? Isn't he kind of the one who asked me to come do this? Oh, hey, guys. It's not a good shot. Yeah, let's do it. Spawn in, you sons of bitches. I got something for you. Yeah. Ooh. I like that. That Doom guy's... no? Yeah. He's like right over here somewhere. The Berserk is awesome on here.
Remember, the 12th... always watching you.
All right, where am I at in comparison to that little dude? I really want to find that little guy. Up here, and back across, possibly. Come on now! Maybe out from the other side. We obviously haven't found everything, but we've done a pretty good job on this one.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available. Day 7.
UAC Magus?
We can help you get back on track.
Just doing whatever it takes.
Energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Because I obviously do not give a shit. Square one it is.
Signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the regulators from the tower base.
It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
All right. Hi, Amy. It's going good. Having a blast. Loving the game. I really want to figure out where that dude is. We're going to do just a tiny bit more exploring, maybe. No, I can't. Won't let me. How is the theater production going? Good, I hope. Oh, that was an Argent cell. I couldn't figure out what that was, that weird symbol. On to the next level. They've kind of made it seem almost like like there's not going to be a whole lot left, but I don't think that's the truth.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots. Thanks, Vega. You the man. Or sentient robot AI thing. So it's like we got a rune trial here pretty quick. How to not fall off and die. That is the question.
Demonic presence at top safe levels.
Oh, hey, Revenant guy. Oh, hey. Oh, don't kill me. Please don't eat my soul. Okay, good. Ah, rude. I want in there. Dead. Well, I guess let's go get some. Another Revenant. Time to bounce. He's out too. Time to die, scumbag. Yeah, it is. Can I get up there? Dang it!
Completed in 2127, based off a
program boats
developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Thrust boots obtained. Nice.
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Give yourself to the cause. So now we're going to be able to really get around. Do you guys know if you go back and replay an old level now, do you still have the thrust boots? I still am forgetting to chainsaw everything. Yeah, let's do it. Of course we're gonna do it. Yeah, I wonder, because that would make it a lot easier to get to some of the secret areas and stuff, I think, if you still got the boots on. If they make you only use what you had up until that point in the game, though, then might not be. Oh. Where you at, fellas? Okay, so gotta keep moving, I guess. Really thought I'd just turn around and see some guys. But I did not. My bad. Where are these dudes at? I'm gonna lose again. Maybe I just gotta keep rolling in a circle? I just hear screaming all around me. It seems like they're everywhere. Sorry for being terrible. Oh, God bless it. Oh, I'm terrible. Okay. I feel like this is my own fault. Last dude at, or more dudes at. Whew. Go team. Way to not suck on 1 of 4. I almost lost it right there at the end when I jumped off those stairs. Almost didn't make it. Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Boost. Oh. Okay. I still haven't hoovered all that stuff. I should finish that one off. Go team. Secrets here somewhere. I hear the ringing. Ooh, that's sweet, dude. There's a secret right here. Guys. Chitlins. Oh, that's what the compass does. Okay. So... it's glowing yellow up there. I imagine that means I was walking the right way. Just jumped off the world. Idiot. I knew I did it too. Second up jump. Alright. Well, I'm gonna at least hoover up enough to get this vacuum rune to the next level. Then maybe I'll switch it to the ammo. Just doesn't even matter anymore because things are just spitting stuff out everywhere. Yeah, there's ardent stuff out there. And it wants me to have it. He overhopped. Because I expected him to grab the edge, and he didn't. He actually landed on it, and so the second jump just jumped me off. Unfortunately, I'm a dummy. I apologize. But this is my favorite game, loading. Okay. Here's to not being a dummy. I know, it's difficult. But I feel like that's the way over to that Argent Energy. Okay. There we go. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Alright. Sweet! All that idiocy seems worth it now. As I smash this orb into my body. Actually, I can go ammo. Okay, now how to get out of here without falling off now. Where are we at? Let's go ahead and swap that rune then. I'm not getting that stuff done very fast anyway. Checkpoint. Some more chainsaw fuel. I should just start chainsawing whenever I feel like it instead of saving it for a big enemy that I never do anything with. Whoa, guys. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button to switch weapons. Jerk. God, this is gonna suck. All these platforms are so small. Hey, buddy. See you, fella. Oh, I'm on fire. God bless it. I didn't even think I'd taken that much damage. So how far are you into the game, Phaser? Have you beat this yet? Or do you even know really how far you are, I guess? Stop it, buttholes. Oh, okay, God, I about fell off again. Nice, man. You're making good progress, bro. Oh, God. Why? Ah, I just hopped. I didn't even do anything. Oh, my goodness. This part's gonna be a bitch. I didn't even do anything. I don't know why he jumped up. I didn't hit the button. He just kind of hopped up off of an item or something. Well, that sucked. Yeah, totally, man. I figure... I mean, it's not a big deal running through this game multiple times because you can just do so many different things to enemies. Not that it's the same kind of game, but it sort of reminds me of how, like, Bulletstorm was super fun to run through multiple times just because of all the different things you could do. But this has way more secrets and things like that. I want to make that jump. I don't even bother. Rude. I don't really want to just full sprint through here and miss stuff, but... Ah, God, I gotta get up over there. There's a whole bunch of stuff up there that needs me to get it. Lobbing shells every which way, too. Okay, so we can't get a... Okay. Oh my God, I'm gonna fall off. I can feel it. Feels sort of wasteful. Get off me, bruh. Hi, Amy. Hi, yo. Nothing there. Just gotta get across. All the cool stuff's on the other side. Here's to not falling off in the meantime. Oh, he came back. Dang, he didn't stay staggered long at all. I just realized there's no weapon mod for the super shotgun. Give me that, Phil Drone. You don't know me. Nice. Upgrading the ammo thing was worth it just so I got more chainsaw to use. I should have thought of that sooner. It's probably in here, isn't it? Yep. Now I just gotta get back down. These freaking dudes lobbing shells at me everywhere. Okay. Ooh. Wow, lady, you're weird.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Let's go see if we can put bullets on her face. That seems like that might solve this problem.
Ugh. Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable
pure
energy.
Hell
it
energy.
Powers this facility. And
Skank Ho, Pop's got it.
Unleash your potential.
Maybe we'll wait just a second before we pick that up. All right. Hey guys. Just dropped in to say hello. Ooh. Don't be rude, bro. Oh, wrong one. I got wrecked. This is not going well. I need all this health. All that stuff. Soundtrack is amazing, by the way. Oh, God, I saw it coming. Dang it. I got rowdy out there. Quad damage up top. Yeah, I saw that there was something up there. I wasn't certain what it was. I saw it on the map. Chainsaw! Me? focus. It's like my whole reason for living. I gotta remember too, if it's really getting ugly, I can step back here and fill completely up on health. Hey, buttholes. I made this for you. Oh, I about jumped into that one. Hey, good night, Bo. Thank you guys for hanging out tonight. I appreciate it. Get back here, hooker. Oh, damn it. This might be that point where I rethink it. Chainsaw. Good call. Shut up, dude. Where you at, hooker? I got this for you. Delicious! So delicious. Good call, brother. Good call. We came out of that fairly okay, considering. Ooh. There's a dude down there that needs me to get it. Like through this room. How am I gonna get back up? That's the question. Okay. Oh shit! Oh, God bless it. Sweet! Give me that chip. Well, what's by where she went up the elevator, brother? Oh, don't make me fall off. Worked so hard for this. God dang. Oh, gotcha. Okay. God, these maps are freaking huge, dude. What is that thing? What did I leave back there? Health. Alright, let's keep going. Based off a prototype developed by Samuel Weaver. We need the stuffs and the things. I wouldn't worry about it so much, but I think it's really going to help me on this run through. This game's actually tougher than I was expecting. Scale Le Tower. Wait, dude, that seems like a bad idea. Across the way. Hey, buddy. Give it to me. Oh, did I miss my chance to get that dude? Hope not. Where you at, little fella? Close. Yes. Bad awesome. I feel like one of those things. Painsaw? I didn't see that. Where'd you see that at, bro? Rocket launcher. Open the hatch. I do love that this guy just does not give a shit. Oh, hey, Mancubus. What's up, good looking? Gotta get the fleshy bits, it looks like. Get it! Oh, I didn't make it! Shiza Minnelli. I need health. Get ripped. Never stop running. Oh, geez. Problem solver. Just kicked him into the wall. Ow. Ow. Oh, dead. I'm an idiot. Just in my excitement. Faze, are you working on Sunday? Or are you off this Sunday? Bro, Chacho. Bro, Chacho. What, whoa? Sounds like my little one's climbing the steps. Well, I was just wondering, kind of more like, about Saturday, I don't know. I was talking about possibly streaming Gears, the rest of Gears 3 with Matt. But if not, I thought maybe we could start streaming Dead Space 3 if he's not available. We'll just see what's going on. Speed of actions. I'm gonna do that one and the self weapon damage, because I tend to rock it myself in the face. Yeah, I'll let you know when I know from Demon what's going on. We had talked about doing Gears, but he's apparently got to work or something, or thinks he might have to work. But I thought we could even set up, you know, here at the house and do the stream with both cameras and stuff. God, I'm already wrecked. I got stuck. I couldn't move. So sad. So very sad. How many do you need? Five saw spots for the mancubus. Okay, good. Up top. I need it.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
God bless it, though. Ah, dead. There's just so much going on here. Those Hell Knights are what are screwing me up, dude. Yeah, I don't think Nightmare without dying is ever going to happen, bro. I'd like to see that run, though. I'd like to watch that dude do that. That'd have to be bananas. Bananas. I don't know. Do you gotta work tomorrow, Phaser? Because if you're going to be up for a little bit, if you want to play a little bit of multiplayer on this, or even play some Black Ops, that'd be kind of cool. Never stop moving. Instead of backing up, I run into crap constantly. Okay, quad damage. We're going for it this time. Where'd he go? Knight. Oh, Revenant too. Crap. Oh, beans. Move, mate. Move. Going me. Suck it. I just like how I removed something from him and placed it somewhere else. I don't even know what I did. I was just like, these things right here? You don't need this. How about we put it in your mouth? Where you at, dude? Where'd that guy go? Nice. God, this game is so much fun, dude. What do we got in here? Just some armor over there that I'm missing. There it is. I actually ended that with like a decent amount of health and stuff too. That's surprising. I mean, there's a lot of health around the room, but that's still surprising. Where am I going? This thing? Oh, did I screw it up? So dumb. I'm just trying to get onto the top of one of them bad boys, huh? Sounds bad. That whole we will never be able to close part. That's what had me. Of course, there's a little guy on the other side. What buttholes, man? Worth it. Summoner model purple guy. Oh, okay. Oh, vomit. Oh. That actually made my stomach turn like nobody's business. So let me get this. I don't know how close I am to the end. So let me get this level finished off. I wonder if it's already got me. Yep. No. It's gonna make me get that guy again? No, okay, good. That was worth the fall. Man, it's starting to get complicated, bro. Doesn't look like there's much to pick up, though, until you get to the top. Oh, and I fall to my death again. God bless it. Not quite. Okay. Be better, me. Be better at stuff. I don't exactly know what I'm doing here, though. Oh, I made it! Whew.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Such a vicious right hook. Hey, Revenant fella. Okay. Got stuck. Hell Knight. Hey guys. Oh God, run. I'm stuck. Okay. Well, that was a cool little jump. Too cool for school, that guy. I like how he just shoves his hand and stuff and is like, yeah, you're dead. They mess with these parts and have him do stuff to your parts. Sweet. Okay, so right above me, some Argent energy.
The road to hell is paved by Argent energy.
I don't know what I just did, but it was stuff. Faux show. Give me that. I'm gonna lock and load some more ammo, I think. Smash! Shove you deep inside my body. Yes. Oh, I'm coming for you, lady. God dang. Should have been at one of the ends. Just to make sure I can make the jump. I like how it's like almost part platformer too. Hey, fella. Aw, damn it. Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, jeez. Oh shit, that's a problem, and that's a problem solver. Okay, pure panic. So I don't have to worry, I'll be back around. Okay, so I'm actually heading up to it. God, dude, all the jumping's making me sick. Yeah, let's do that. It's causing problems with this thing. Come on, guys. Oh, was it too bad? Increase the effectiveness of your equipment. Yay! Nice! Nice, nice, nice. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That's where we headed here. Well, I was certain I wasn't gonna make that jump just right out the gate. Just totally screwed up. Give me the goodies. That was a mega health, and that was really nice. Anything else cool around here? Just another suit. Okay. Let's try that again. Give it that chip, dog. Make me more awesomer. I only got one. This is happening. Who promised you this stuff, chick? Ah, that's a big ol' deadly elevator shaft problem I got all of a sudden in my excitement. Oh, come on now! Much better.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
The UAC kind of sucks, man. If we're being completely honest, they're kind of D-bags. Oh my god, I'm getting tore up. Ah. Ah, I can't move. That seems bad. Where them revenants at? Okay. Shit. Oh, what happened? The hell portal is now open. kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. Yeah, secondary is just the, it's like a melt-a-gun, isn't it? But I couldn't get it to work right earlier. No, at least I wasn't doing it right. One or the other. Yeah. It's looking very hell-like. Rapture of the fire. Well, beans.
He is here.
That's pretty sweet, dude. Oh, it's been a minute, but I'm back. Seize it, and I want it. I want it to be mine.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Huh. While you come back around. Oh, just threw this grenade down there. Got that grenade for you. So, have you played any Far Harbor yet, Phaser? There's goodies everywhere. I want to be in all those places that it's not letting me. It's freaking rude, man. Oh, is this just a weapon? Do I just get to have this now? Seems like a waste. Siege mode? Is that... You're talking about with that Gauss cannon? It's nice that there's ammo and armor and stuff just scattered all over hell, bro. Apparently I need a yellow key. I don't think I meant to jump down here, but here we are. Oh, I got punched. Hi, Amy. Hi, Amy, how are you? Thinking we're at a pretty good stopping point kind of at the beginning of this first section of hell, so I think I'm going to go ahead and call the stream for the night. But I want to thank everybody who hung out with me tonight while we were banging out the next few levels of Doom. And I'll be back to it tomorrow night. Not certain if I'll be playing Doom or something with the fellas or something, but yeah. Hopefully we'll see you savages then. Keep it gangsta, stay savage. We'll see you tomorrow.